Police continues to investigate the matter of the arson in Hopkins and have since arrested and charged Daron Gonzalez, 21 years, for the crime of arson and for the crime of murder since yesterday.
Okay, so he was the roommate or he owned the apartment? What's the...
No, he was an associate of the deceased.
Okay. So, reports, initial reports that said how the two had a dispute. Is it the understanding of the police that, no, he killed the man and then burned up the house?
No, that is not our understanding.
So that the intention was to have him burn inside the home?
No.